Gina. I want to give you everything this weekend.
You are just the corniest.
I'm warming up. There's a lot of layers here.
Oh, I must do something to keep warm. What's wrong?
Maybe we should call it a night. Before we do something we'll regret.
I have a proposition. We're here for the weekend, right? And sex is definitely off the table. So let's do this. Cut the pillow talk, get down to brass tacks. Dig deep. Ask any questions the other has to answer completely honestly. No second guessing, no hesitation, no judgment, just us. Just the parts you can't touch.
All right, I accept.
Excellent. You just can't pick and choose the moments when you believe, Paul.
Just answer the question.
What is the question?
Why did you have things with Dylan?
Do you think that maybe you're just checking off a box because you hear the clock ticking?
I'm just a little nervous that one day you might give up on us.
What if it was you, Paul, that I dreamed of?
Is there something on your mind now? Something I don't mind now? Something I don't know.